Give me half a breeze just to parse the sun. Got to fence me up a telescope, 15 yards of sturdy rope, and I'll tell you where that puppy dog has went. But I bet she's head to railroad and she's hopping car. Bessie's bought a great ship and she lost her seat. She'll come down and back again soon as she smells that cinnamon, and I'll bury her sweet bones beneath that tree. She was my three-legged dog. She was a three-legged dog. She was a three-legged dog. And I'll bury her bones right beneath that old cinnamon tree. I need that old cinnamon tree. Says she's 6 feet underground. And I know she's alright when I hear her howling in the moonlight, and it's a wild and lovely sound. It's not the body of the beast that holds its spirit, it's the spirit itself which I adore. And it's her love and it's her name, not the confines of her frame, that makes me love her and love her so much more. She was my three-legged dog. She was a three-legged dog. She was a three-legged dog. And I'll bury her bones right beneath that old cinnamon tree. I need that old cinnamon tree.